Now, in our continuing series, Leaders Listen, Congresswoman Carol Shea-Porter answered questions from a crowd today at the Seacoast Repertory Theater in Portsmouth. And during the hour-long set, she covered a lot of ground from the gridlock in Washington to Anthony Weiner.
On the continuing gridlock in Washington, the Democratic Congresswoman took aim at the Republican majority in the House, specifically Tea Party Republicans.
I actually feel sorry for Speaker Boehner because I think he would like to work more with us, but he's prevented because of this. The far right part of the party has really held back the Republican Party there.
On the Senate deal to keep student loan rates from doubling, Shea-Porter said basically it's better than nothing.
I'm concerned that we didn't go far enough. It doesn't look like the best deal to me, but it's better than what is right now.
And the Congresswoman had this to say about the recent acquittal of George Zimmerman.
That we really need to have a national conversation again about what it means to be young and what it means to be black or different in some way, wherever you are.
Not surprisingly, several questions centered on health care, the economy, and immigration, and one that asked if NSA leaker Edward Snowden deserves help.
Okay. Well, I'm not going to help Mr. Snowden. Let me just say that a whistleblower would be somebody who would pursue another avenue. There were many places to go with the information if he felt that he had to reveal it.
And as an example of how nothing is off the table in our Leaders Listen series, when asked, the Congresswoman called Anthony Weiner the modern-day version of the flasher in the raincoat.
And I'm horrified, and you know, it's time to go home, Anthony, and work on this.
All right, well, if you'd like to watch the entire Leaders Listen segment with Carol Shea-Porter, you can do so starting tomorrow simply by going to WMUR.com.